prejudices, and one night they came and tried to distract the scandal part of the body part, you know, the scandal of the statues. They are partially damaged, but no, the truth is that this fountain was too expensive. So shame, why? Because who do you think paid at the end this fountain? People, Palermitans. So people were passing here. There was the Senate Palace, and they were screaming shame on you, because they paid at the end. But now it's one of the most appreciated monuments here in China. And this curiosity was added in the 19th century, and was built by Enrico Basile, I told you before,
dove o che cosa aspettavi la mia vita non sarà come me. Però non c'è la possibilità di lavorare con queste qua. wonder if they're acting.
Situation.